So my mother has always told me, act with your eyes.
I think he's aging in reverse.
You'd rather have them talking about you than not talking about you.
Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Hi, I'm Saiee Manjrekar. My film is releasing on the 20th of December, so please go watch it. And you're watching me on IndianExpress.com.
Hi, this is Sonakshi Sinha and you're watching me on IndianExpress.com.
It honestly feels very surreal. I know I've used this word too many times, but that is just the word to describe this feeling.
It's a surreal feeling also because I don't think any other actress has been repeated in the franchise thrice. And it's the film that I began my career with. It's what I am today, where I am today was because of Dabangg, and I will forever be grateful to what Rajjo made me.
Always told me, act with your eyes, and I think the dialogues and the body language, everything will follow. Just feel your emotion, it will come to your eyes, and be very honest. And my father used to tell his actors, and then also told me, that acting is reacting to a situation. You be honest to your situation, and that is all you need to do. He's in a director's perspective, hers in an actress's perspective, so I think I got both the sides.
Very instinctive decision. I feel like somewhere I choose characters that I can identify with, and I feel that I will be able to do justice to. It has to excite me in a certain way, you know, and so that's how I think I choose my roles. When I'm hearing the script or you know, the narration is happening, I have to be able to close my eyes and picture myself saying those lines, doing those things.
House and you sit on the dinner table and have a conversation with us, you will talk nothing else but films. Even if you start talking about, oh my god, I went to this restaurant the other day and ate this really nice dish, it'll somehow come back to films. That my dad and my mom and my brother and I, we only talk about that, which film we saw, whose work we liked. And my dad always tells me that, you know, see, pick out scenes and show them to me and do them your way. So we have this kind of family exercise that we do. It's very different indeed, but it's a lot of fun to be on our dinner table.
Honestly, even initially in my career, these are not things that I used to bother myself with, because I think the easiest way to focus on your job is by doing just that, focusing on your job. My job is to act. I'm given a certain role to play. I give that my everything. I give that all my energy, my time, my attention, my devotion. And I think that's what has helped me sustain a career of about 9 years now and just, you know, keep moving forward, because these are not things that I like to concern myself with.
When I was very small, I knew that I wanted to. I used to go to my dad's set and, you know, watch him work. And I used to fight with my mom to miss food and go to set and just do nothing there, sit there and chill. Then once I saw my mother doing this scene where she was hysterical in the scene. She was crying, hitting somebody, and my dad said cut. And she's come to me and she said, okay, are you okay? Have you eaten? I was so fascinated. I was like, how did that just happen? How were you like hysterical one moment and the next second you're just fine, you just snapped out of it, because that's what an actor has to do. I said, that is something I would love to do. And then I think I decided that, you know, I'll work on it and kind of try to become an actor. I've kept it open also that this whole experience that I'm doing right now, the promotions, the film, the release, it is so special and so such a beautiful experience, and I just want to take this all in first before I even think of what comes after. Because I think when I start thinking of what comes after, it's like, this is ended, but it's not yet.
I think I've always been a risk taker, and I enjoy that, you know, otherwise it gets very monotonous. I need to be, I'm a Gemini also, so my attention goes like, so I have to do something to keep myself engaged. So I keep trying to switch it up with the roles that I take up, the films, the kind of films that I do. I like taking risks, and honestly now is the time to take risks, especially with, you see the kind of films that are working. They're very different from, you know, what you would think would be the formula hit film.
If I'm being a little Arbaaz. You'll get to watch me and my parents in a scene. So, I mean, that's special for me, but you can make it special for you also. And obviously, you get to see Chulbul Rajjo Makhi again, all over again, relive that experience. So, go watch it.
Well, because it's the third part of a very, very popular franchise, and you know, people have loved it so much. Prabhu sir is joining the team this time, and I think he's got an amazing touch that he's added to the film, and I think Salman, of course, Chulbul and Rajjo, yeah.